Rostropovich at his recital.
Ah, so nice, so beautiful. Oh, hello, my dear. Madame. Comment va?
What's your name? Your work? What composition? What name?
Rainbow.
Ah, yes, that's why I asked, because in your house, in-house Kawakani-san, I hear your rainbow.
A press conference was held before the concert. The charity concerts, which have been held by UNICEF and Yamaha in Japan, are highly regarded in the United Nations. Therefore, the American UNICEF chose to host the 1981 Junior Original Concert at the United Nations.